Vodka Sledge is one of Taker's best moves. It moves him very far forward. Crushes all projectile attacks. And even destroys some attacks you wouldn't think are projectiles, like Noelle's C attacks and drives. Or Jin's drive. It gets rid of Arakune's Saren clouds. And if you get a counter hit, you can continue for massive damage against Capitalist Regime. The Spark Bolt is very fast, goes through all other projectiles, and, since it is a drive move, will magnetize the opponent on hit or block. Much like Communism, the A-button Tiger Buster is invincible for a while. It also has a lot of range, but deals only weak American damage. The B-button Tiger Buster has less range than the A-version, but is faster and does real Soviet damage. Also, it leaves them on the ground closer to you, so you can combo after it. Tiger's backdash is invincible for longer than Hangover. Used to dodge predictable American moves, then punish the capitalist pigdog.
Red devil my ass.
Tiger's magnetism benefits all moves equally. Anything where his hand glows, including his forward A and Tiger Buster, Atomic Collider, Magna Tech Wheel, and even the Geisnik Emerald Tiger Buster all benefit from Magna. With proper application of magnetism at key moments, you can control the match from any distance, keeping your opponent scared and cautious. Nobody is safe from the power of science!
Emerald! Tiger!
Explosion finished!
There is a lot more for your weak American minds to learn about Tiger. Character-specific strategies. Combos.
Atomic Collider. Fist of Steel.
One set. And controlling magnetism with Iron Fist are just some of the things left for you to discover. Behold, Russian science rise again!
Distortion finished.
Don't think so.
До свидания!